pie charts are simple or sophisticated in PowerView. I'll start with a basic pie chart that looks at how many times a particular sport has been played at the Olympic Games. From the medals table, select year. Change year to distinct count, otherwise PowerView will add the years together. From the events table, select sport. To convert the table into a pie chart, select pie from the Switch Visualization Gallery. This pie chart is too busy. I'll look at winter sports only. To do this, I drag season into the filters pane and select winter. Hover over each color to see the details. Skiing has been part of the Olympics 20 times, skating 22 times, and curling 3. Clicking on a sport in the legend highlights that piece of the pie, and I can select directly on the pie chart with a single click. To clear the highlighting, click the blank area of the visualization. Now I'll create a pie chart that drills down when I double-click a color. I use a hierarchy that already exists in the data model. It is named SDE and stands for Sport Discipline Event. In my data model, one or more events make up a discipline, and one or more disciplines make up a sport. Click SDE and add it to the color field. At first glance, my pie chart looks unchanged, but double-click any of the sports to drill down. Double-clicking skiing drills down to the disciplines level. I now see all the disciplines that make up the sport of skiing. Double-click again and I drill down to the events level. Here I see all the events that make up the alpine skiing discipline. To drill up, click the arrow at the top right corner of the visualization. Let's add more detail to my pie chart using slices. From the medals table, grab gender and drag it to the slices field. Gender now slices the colors on my chart. In skiing, women's teams have participated in 17 Olympic Games and men's teams in 20. And in the sport of skating, men and women have participated in the same number of Olympic Games, 22. And I can still drill down by color. Double-clicking skating drills down to the disciplines that make up the sport of skating. In the discipline of short track skating, women and men both have participated in 5 Olympic Games. Double-click Short Track S to drill down to the events that make up the short track discipline. Only women participate in the 3,000-meter relay and only men in the 5,000-meter relay. In the 1,000-meter, men have competed in 5 Olympic Games and women in 4. Click the up arrow to drill back up again. Pie charts can also be cross-filtered by other visualizations. I'll create a bar chart for population by country region. In the Switch Visualization Gallery, I select Bar Chart Clustered to convert the table into a chart. For this report, I'm only interested in 6 country regions. In the Filters pane, select Chart. For country names, select Austria, Canada, Chile, Czech Republic, France, Germany. By clicking on one or more bars, I filter the pie chart by the selected country region. The part of the pie chart that applies to that bar is highlighted and the rest of the pie is dimmed. It looks like Chile hasn't won any winter sports medals. France, on the other hand, has won medals in 4 different winter sports. As a percentage of total medals awarded in a sport, France has won a high percentage of medals in skiing and in men's skating. I can tell this by the size of the highlight compared to the dimmed area. Remember, the dimmed area represents all medals ever won in that sport. When I drill down in skating, I discovered that France has won quite a lot of medals in figure skating, but none in either short track or speed skating. Women figure skaters have medaled in 7 different Olympics, and men figure skaters have medaled in 10 Olympics. Drill down to the events level for figure skating to discover even more details. Please visit office.com for more information.